I'm Pietro Leo, and I'm full professor of computational biology in the Artificial Intelligence Division at the Department of Computer Science and Technology. It was the first Department of Computer Science in the world. It was the place where the first electronic computer with the memory storage was built. More recently, the Raspberry Pi. So I'm very proud. I think that CHARM is giving to me the possibility to do something that can be at that level of quality, something that is cool science, cool technology, and something that people with cancer will really feel as essential. In cancer, you should not have delays, and in this case, we are offering the surgeon not to have delays in looking at the biopsy and making the decisions. And what I'm leading is a group of super motivated PhD students and field students who are motivated towards implementing the best decision support to the doctors. We are going to use the technology we are most famous for, which is graph neural networks, integrated with logic and reasoning. That will make something that can assure that the doctor will understand and will be able to find not only what is in the biopsy, but also will help the doctors to understand the counterfactuals. And at the same time, it will be something so interpretable and explainable that the doctor will be able also to tell the patient and the patient family what is going on and why he has taken or she has taken this decision. So in some sense, this is science to technology to society. And I think that in all my experience of European projects, this is really something that is a low-hanging fruit, in my opinion, so that we will get it soon.